Okay, this is gonna be a thruster. This is one of the best full body movements that you can do. I'm gonna give you an option to do it with a barbell and also an option to do it with dumbbells. So the way you are going to do it with the barbell is you're gonna put it in a front rack position, hands just outside your shoulders. You're gonna drive your elbows up forward as much as you can. You're gonna put your feet about shoulder width apart, toes pointed out about 20 to 30 degrees. You're gonna drop into a front squat, pop back up explosively, and then you're gonna drive the barbell up overhead. So, elbows tall, sit back into a front squat, breathe out, press up overhead. Come down, reset, dip, breathe out, press up overhead. Come down, reset, elbows high, dip, overhead. When you hit the top, you want to extend up, bring the hips forward, so you get a good straight line from your wrist, shoulder, hip into the heel, and come down, reset. Common mistakes, when people don't have proper mobility, they tend to sit right here, or they tend to bend forward. If you don't have that range of motion, don't go all the way down. Just come down to about 90 degrees, you wanna keep your chest tall. Come down to about right here, breathe out, and press overhead. As your ankle mobility increases, your hip flexor mobility increases, you'll be able to drop down into a lower range of motion. But don't sacrifice the integrity of the movement just to do the full movement, okay? So again, if you can't drop all the way down and come up and feel comfortable with it, just come down about 90 degrees, breathe out, and press overhead, okay? So that's with the barbell. When you're doing it with the dumbbell, the other thing too with that is if you want to wear Olympic lifting shoes, it raises the heel a little bit, which makes the movement a little bit easier because it increases your ankle mobility. So you can either do that or you can put 5-pound plates under your heels as you do the movement. So now we're moving on to with dumbbells. Same position with the feet. You're gonna hold the dumbbells in a neutral position. Same exact movement, just dropping down, breathing out, pressing up overhead, coming down. Dropping down, breathing out, pressing up overhead, and coming down. Always wanna make sure that the dumbbell is staying above your elbow, not leaning back this way, and bring your hips forward. So from the side, dipping down, breathing out, pressing up overhead, hips forward, locked out. So that is thruster with dumbbell and a barbell.